ngijabulile kakhulu njengoba ngiqedile umatric ngaphasa ngoba akusiwo wonke umuntu obanayo umatric abanye bayagive upha so nje akukho easy man ukuthola umatric maningi ama-challenges engiwafeyisile the timing prep ngapha umatric bekuyi-stress ukuthi ngi-prep ngizoyenza njani ngi-stress ukuthi ngapha ama-exam bengingena ngiphume esibhedlela since ngi-prep sinini kumele I have to go and attend i-SIP ngapha sometimes bengakhoni ngesikolweni bekumele ngiye kwa-doctor for ama-check-ups so but ke ngazitshela ukuthi ukuyeka is not a solution uzokhula and then nokuyeka usodlani kumele ngimphandele yena sengifundela yena ngazitshela ukuthi angifundeli mina ngiyi-one sesiyi-two kumele ngimfundele nomndeni wami ukuthi ube right umndeni wami bongiphethe kahle nokukhula kwami ngikhule kahle esayidini emndenini wakababa ngikhule kahle yibo abangikhulisile ukuze ngize ngifike lana the way ngingakhona ngikhuliswe ubaba nogogo no-aunt ama-goals wami bengifuna ukuba teacher or a office administrator yeah to achieve ama-dreams wami message engizoyidlulisa kubo ukuthi noma ngingaba bangafesa i-challenge njengale yami ukuthi ba-prege esikoleni bangacabangi ukuyeka because it's not the solution or bangacabangi ukuzibulala impilo yachubeka just accept the situation ukuthi okay kusona kumele ucabange nokucabange ube nema-solution amaningi but nje into engiyidlulisayo ukuthi ukuyeka isikolo akusi-solution kuzondlula democracy means a lot because ngivumelile nokuthi noma ungakhulelwa ungakhona ukuya esikolweni uchubeke ngemfundo zakho ne-support yakunika nama-social worker akhona for the support